Benign first warning weather and a massive amount of flooding across the tri-state. Just about everywhere you looked, there was high water. In Liberty Township, firefighters wading in knee-deep water went door to door at the Gregory Creek Mobile Home Park looking for anyone who might have been trapped. Everyone did get out okay. From Liberty Township to Mason and into northern Kentucky,